As a cook and a runner, I'm absolutely passionate about eating for energy, but it has to taste really good.
When you're doing high levels of training, you need food that's going to actually allow you to both recover from training and then be ready to do the next training the next day.
They're delicious.
You can feel how natural they are and how they're really fueling your body in the correct way.
They give you natural, good energy that keeps you sustained and keeps you going.